They say that if you squeeze wheat bread with your fingers, you can separate egg yolk from egg whites.
Oh! Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we have our wheat bread here and we're just gonna pinch it, okay? Just pinch it like that. Now we should be able to separate the egg yolk from the rest of the egg. Grab. No, no, no! Look at it, no! It's totally fake! We literally just broke our egg yolk, it doesn't work!